Hello everyone, welcome to Sudarshan Kids. In this video, I am sharing 10 personal hygiene habits for kids that every kid must know. So, let's start.
Personal hygiene is very important for everyone. We should take a bath daily. We should wash our eyes with cold water daily in the morning. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should not bite our nails and keep them clean and trim once a week. We should wash our hands before and after eating food. We should use handkerchief while coughing and sneezing. We should always wear neat and clean clothes. We should use mask and sanitizer while going outside. We should do exercise and yoga to keep our body healthy and fit. We should eat healthy food and avoid junk food. So keep yourself strong and healthy by using these personal hygiene habits.
For more educational videos, please subscribe Sudarshan Kids. Thanks for watching.